ideally you would want to flop this shot because you don't have a lot of green to work with and the pin's tucked close, so you want the ball to land softly. But before you do a flop shot, do what you're most confident with and comfortable with. So learn the chip shot, and actually you can do a half swing sort of shot with this without even opening up the club face, because your goal is to get it on the green if you're not comfortable with a flop shot. Okay, but you'll see that, you know what, I can get pretty darn close just doing a regular half swing with my lob wedge. Okay. Yeah! That went in the hole. How fun. Yeah, I got pretty darn close. I went in the hole. How fun. So you can do that. So I'm gonna do a flop shot now. I'm gonna set up the same way I did, but open up the club face and do a bigger swing, okay? There we go. And so know that you have that versatility. Even if you don't have a lot of green to work with, you don't always have to flop it. And you saw that, I mean, with a regular half swing, sort of a chip shot idea with my lob wedge, I was able to hold it from there, okay? So don't underestimate the chip shot. You can always use that, but learn the flop shot too in my other videos. All right, that was cool. Have fun, take care. That's with my J too.